First of all, they can both be used to print at high resolution text, logos, and barcodes. The three key differences about them are the printing technology. Print and apply is based on thermal transfer heads using ribbon and or labels, whereas piezo solid, referred as touch dry, uses a wax consumable. The print mode, touch dry directly prints on the packaging, whereas print and apply prints on the label and then applies it on the packaging. Finally, print and apply offers higher resolution, up to 300 dots per inch versus 200 dots per inch for touch dry, achieving finer prints. Sometimes the demands of your application dictate the choice between these technologies. Physical integration possibilities, the code size or position, the packaging type or shape, product motion, line throughput, or post-print constraints. But often, you can choose between both, and touch dry is the preferred choice, as it provides cheaper running costs, greater uptime, better ease of use for your operators, and is more environmentally friendly. Both technologies print 100% readable barcodes on brown or white backgrounds. However, the required barcode quality can drive the choice between print and apply or touch dry, and this has to do with GS1 compliance. Choice varies depending on the barcode that you use. For the ITF-14 barcode, GS1 recommends an ANSI grade D. TouchDry produces 100% compliant barcodes, either on brown or white packaging. For EN13 or GS1-128 barcodes, GS1 recommends an ANSI grade C. On white packaging, TouchDry produces 100% compliant barcodes with C or higher ANSI grades. This can be white packaging or brown packaging with a white patch. On brown packaging, TouchDry produces a varying percentage of C or D grades depending on the material. Therefore, print and apply is preferred to achieve 100% compliant barcodes with C or higher grades.